We're following a breaking news alert in Southwest Houston. That's where an HPD officer has been hurt in a crash. This is a live look at that officer's vehicle on South Main.